Do you see those idiots standing round in a circle just looking at shots of hot sauce? Well, that's us. We're Crumpet Co, and this is Steelhouse Festival. Now, if you haven't heard of Steelhouse Festival before, it's a little festival atop of a mountain near Ebervale, South Wales, also known as God's Country. In this feature-length production, we rock out to some epic bands. And started a mud-based cult, which kind of got taken a bit too far, if we're honest. Bumped into some local wildlife, and spent some time with some good mates.
Welcome to Steelhouse Festival, we're Airbourne, and we're here with your mate.
And for some reason, trying to avoid Chris Barris bollocks.
Get out of the way or you get Barris bollocks in your face!
So join us as we spend 3 days atop a cold, wet, windy Welsh mountain, listening to bands, drinking beer, and having the best time. And guys, don't forget, like and subscribe.
That's it, we're all at it now, boys. We're Jack in front driving, and we're going to meet Jake and Dan down at Smiler's Burger Van, and then we're going to get loaded up on brekkie, and then we're going to go see this fest. Just wave to the camera. I'm the one who engages with the camera, right? And then I'll bring you in.
Right?
Better look, shorter.
Hey, man!
So today we're going to Steelhouse Festival, fucking finally.
Let's go!
Last festival of the season. See you in a minute. Just had Scran now, so we're in cop. Dan and Jake in the front. In the back! So we've got to get Jack a little closer up the side of the mountain, which will be fun. We'll see when we get up here. In a bit. Right, so we were stuck in traffic, we're moving again now, but queued fucking both ways. So we had to queue all the way down there, come around the road, come all the way back. And there's a guy on a bike coming through. There he goes. Doesn't matter too long now. I've just got to actually get up the mountain, so see you in a bit.
The hill, we're there.
Literally, so we're starting our ascent up the mighty Steelhouse Road.
Needed was
the leap. Oh my god, okay. Jesus.
Okay, I missed the road down below.
So it's only like this up the side of a Welsh valley. We find there's a stall. There's a stall. Smells a bit hot. See you in a bit. So we've reached the top of the mountain. That's all the glamping pods. That's a car park. Kind of going through drop off. Done very well. I'm going to go out because some people are going to come talk to us. See you in a minute. That's us out. I'm packed now. It's a bit wet.
A bit chilly.
Jack's away. See you, buddy.
Hi, Jack.
Going to find out where Jake is now because they've gone to a different bit. And then we'll reconvene. See you in a minute. So, in camp now. Dan is going to see if he can get himself a camping ticket, even though it's sold out. So that's going to be interesting. But no, we're at the bottom of the hill. I think this is the only campsite. Probably the smallest festival we've been to, but sold out, so it's going to be pretty, pretty snug. Yeah, we'll get these tents set up, and then we'll get our tins in and see what's happening with Dan. Ryan's coming later, Dan, Karis, and that. We'll be full squad. So, in a bit.
Yeah, so this is your standard festival vloggers time lapse of, you know, tents going up. First time doing it, it's a bit rusty. There's a big pile of our shit that just kind of got time lapsed. It's all right.
So we're just finishing setting up camp now. Got the gazebo up. Jake's putting a bit of in. Dan's got his portfolio set up, so a bit of a windbreak. It's getting a bit wetter, yeah. Well, we're just chilling at camp now. First time of the weekend. Back at wheels, get on the dark routes. Small, but so far nice. Weather's a bit blustering, a bit some danger clouds over there, but I don't know, we're doing alright.
Thanks,
anyway. Just gonna chill now and have a few tins and.
I tied them off for a wrong
My phone will not charge. It's fucked.
Yeah, William decided to take it. Bath his phone and bought the Jim Beam yesterday, so that's. Which it's actually great because that means there's another charger going around, which I need stuff to vlog this.
Two. I'm glad yous are all having fun with it. I hope yous charge on.
You're alright. You'll stay off social media, mate, and you'll live in the moment.
Yeah.
I won't live on social media. I've always lived there.
This is why. This is why you should give your kids like allocated TV time half an hour a day. Otherwise, turn out like this fucking specky prick.
Hey, can we start with the prick? We'll switch it up at least.
Right, but we'll see you in a minute.
Chicken rolls, which is essentially...
chicken jugs.
There you go, I fucking find them. Life is good, my friends,
So these boys are all navy knots and bibbies and... ooh, let's be professional. Which is pretty good in fairness.
Huh?
I'm surprised you didn't go.
I didn't want to owe a mortgage quite yet.
Yeah.
What, is there many eateries?
Yeah.
Good. What's the size of arena like?
Like in feet or centimetres.
Well, like is it big?
Yeah, quite big.
It's gonna be fucking tiny. Yeah.
Come on, yeah. I think this might be the best setup.
Yeah, this is definitely the best.
The best setup we've ever had.
Yeah, man.
Because we're expecting rain.
It's smaller on camera.
It looks smaller on camera.
It does look smaller on camera.
Yeah, no, she's big.
I know how that feels as well.
Wes from the download vlog.
I'm scared.
No, that's a large drink.
I'm scared of that thing. That's a monster, that.
Right, I'd like to introduce our newest member, right?
Can't I have at least a drink?
This is not that, something different. The newest member of, and the first ever member of the Crumpet Co. internship program. There's your intern badge.
Good, sir. You must keep that on your person
at all times. This is your manager, Chad, head of social media. You will report to him.
Get on. Okay.
Yeah, so that stays on you for the whole weekend.
You're my wife.
You can take it off to sleep, but as soon as you come to work in the morning, it comes back on. So, yeah.
Can't take it off to sleep, I'm a check.
So, you fucking worked hard on that. We'll go. Can show it to the camera.
We'll check. Oh, shit.
There we go.
Intern.
So, yeah.
At least my rank is intern, that's not the worst.
Well, no, so we decided you pass the intern. You got to be an intern when you set your tent up and attended the event.
Fair enough.
That's that. So that stays on the.
I won't lie, I was expecting rank to be prick, but fair enough.
No. We're fair. I need to estimate the time. But yeah, we'll see you in a little minute. So we're all set up now, and having a few tins, and our carriage is here, so we're gonna go find it. So it's a lot busier since we set up. Sorry, don't
I? Yeah, but it's pretty decent to be honest. It's just nice and chill.
Yeah.
A lot of pigeons fans, which is always good.
Good. They're on tomorrow, Sunday?
Tomorrow. Sweet. Before Airbourne.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, man.
But yeah, give you some perspective, the campsite is literally just up there. And we are camped at the bottom of the hill, so it's literally just this. But yeah, no, short, sweet, nice.
Yeah, that's easy. Like literally over the horizons to that stage.
Yeah. But yeah, no, we'll go get Karis and then we'll see you in a minute. In a bit. So by pure chance and hybrid accident, Karis turned up and Ryan's turned up at exactly the same time. So he is.
Hey buddy.
How you best?
One trip in it.
So we're sat here now, and the first Earth Get to Studios is coming out, and it's getting two cans.
You saw them when.
But yeah. No, this should be fun.
Like
you bought three?
Three.
They only hold two.
You're ambitious.
Was it two for the horn or one for him?
Yeah, when we pulled it out, it was like that. Was a huge kind of boobies out.
Right. Oh, there we go.
As part of the process.
Yeah, you got to. Sure, this is history in the making.
It is. Okay.
Just touch that horn.
Yep. Pretty much.
And as well, that horn has touched us.
Yeah.
Karis loved it so much, she wanted round two last time.
What about Shotgun?
I changed my mind.
Sick woman.
Shotgun still around?
Shotgun's still around.
What happened to
Shotgun? I got I think it's in my house.
Oh, I should have said, because I've got a little Shotgun in the house, I could have brought it.
Oh, shit.
I got a little Shotgun in my
head. He's poor, Dan, like I've already fucking used.
I should this pretty badly, I'll be honest with you.
You have, Mitch, you don't understand how much head's in that.
Yeah,
that's a lot of head. I'm going to have to give it like 20 minutes, I'll be honest.
No, you're not, Mitch, suck your finger, wish around it, I'll get rid of it. Swear to God.
It's a good old finger, actually.
I just keep pouring until all the head come out. I might
not
finish this one off at least.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, suck a finger, get her in and give a swish.
That actually works, which is really weird.
Yeah.
mate, it's to do with your saliva.
And it doesn't work without it.
How did you figure that out?
It's to do with your saliva.
Trial and error.
In the words of the boys,
physics.
Yeah. Even though it's chemistry.
But yeah, so he's been watching this, for a while, so it'd be good and interesting to see how he does it.
Just yet.
Oh,
if you'll have to quit recording for
now. Yeah, no, I was going to say, it's
going to
take way too long. Yeah, I like the pause. We'll come back. So 10 minutes later, he's still fucking doing it. How the fuck up, man?
5 hours later.
We've missed all the fucking bags.
We're going home now.
Sit down and get back to it, Jim, might as well. I'll give you the shit.
Yeah, we'll see you in a minute. Right, we're back again, and it's that's got time, finally. So,
who's going to start us off?
What shall we do?
We like to drink with William, cause William is our mate. And when we drink with Billy, doubt it all in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? He's no fucking use to anyone, he's no fucking use at all. He's a penis, he sucks on horses' penis. Hooray for William, sucks a horse's cock. Na 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 na. La 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 la, wee, what a wanker.
Dan's little sister did it better than you.
To be fair, he owes someone 40 quid.
How far is it?
Oh, man.
And Karen's did it better than you.
Is it gone?
Pulse.
Yep. Is it gone?
How'd you feel a little one by you drank it faster than you could?
Done.
So. Bro, what?
Can you get upside down on your egg, prove it?
Nah, I thought so.
Turn you on to the side.
Yeah, if you turn to the side, you don't have to lean up as much. There we go. That's better.
On it to prove it.
Very good.
Yeah.
Hey! I think good maximum effort, shit technique.
1 minute and 3 seconds.
We tried.
That was alright. How do you feel?
Like a hit troll.
Yeah, no, that's
she's gonna make love to you later.
You were you're 40 quid richer, I think, but
you
don't
want to know where that
yeah?
goes.
Yeah,
drinks are amazing, right?
Hey. Right, we'll see you in a minute. So, interviewing now.
Huh?
Hello.
Hello.
This is gonna be really weird, right, for you, but this is gonna be happening the entire weekend.
What do you mean?
So it's not like, oh yeah, no, he's done his etiquette, that's it, no. That's the vlog over. It's gonna be. So today's Friday.
I'll be greeting this. It's my debut.
Tomorrow's Saturday. And we have Sunday as well, and it's gonna happen all the time.
That's fine, it's my debut. I'm a big fan of being on Crumpet Co.
Yeah, look at that.
Big up Crumpet Co.
Cheers, buddy.
Yeah,
I don't have a drink.
There we go.
I don't have a drink.
But no, so we're just gonna take a very slow walk because we just cracked a can.
Pack him in like a box.
Is that a wedding?
Of course
that's
it's a wedding.
It's
Karis's wedding.
And he's ruined it.
I'm not, I'm just showing him how you can roll wellies.
Why do you ruin a welly?
You just roll wellies. Like, they're rollable.
Yeah, they are rollable.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, we're going to take a walk up to the arena now. Slow walk with Can, and then somewhere around here is my mate Ashley Francis. I can't find that. I've given a message and it's not gone through. It's concerning because signal might be shit. But yeah, no, we're going to take a walk out through town.
Have you got face jewels? Have you got face jewels?
Hey Dan.
What does that mean?
I have no idea. My mother's just messaged me saying that Jake's girlfriend got face jewels.
That's when you see them all dolled up and they have like sparkly bits on their face.
I say I'm half 5 pounds on me. Sorry.
Be fair, it's a bit cold for that kind of shit.
Here, hold up.
Is that 5 euro?
I don't know if that's that a good exchange rate. I don't know.
That 5 euro has been passed between them two for about five times by
now. Trust the Irish. All right.
I don't trust the Irish.
Trust the Irish.
Like, I'm a Welshman. I don't trust anyone.
I don't be fucking trying
to invade us. Oxcot Foxtra.
Yeah, that's
it.
I don't
know
if there's anyone.
Say that, don't know.
Is it as bad as a
Tanakango? Tanakango, yeah. Hey, Tanakango's back. Hey! But yeah, no. It's good being back in Wales, by the way. That's nice. First festival in Wales. So, yeah, we'll see you when we get to the arena, right? In a bit. So, very, very small festival, but look, this is pretty cool. Then flags. And that's the main stage, right? Well, they say the main stage, it's the only stage they've got. But, you got a cold piece?
I was about to just drop it in fucking Dan's boot, to be honest.
Fucking hell. What's going on with your air, boy?
Windy,
it's windy. Right, downies, I'm gonna go in. Let's go.
Billy not realise they got shot
First look at Steelhouse. This is it. So you got this shaded area there. Main stage, well, not main stage, only stage behind there. Oh, they got a, let's get busy now, because they've got a fucking screen there.
Screen there, yeah, seating areas. Hang on, let's have a look by big pan, but I know that's pretty much as soon as you come out the gate.
Yeah, I come with you, I want to look at what he's at.
Devil's Welling, so
I know, that's what I thought.
Devil's Welling, alright, we'll go shopping now. That's that bit. Looks alright, you know, actually, looks really, really nice. We're going to go run a few shops. See you in a minute. So, shopping trip complete. These bad boys. Spartan rings in. First impressions of Steelhouse.
Well, I heard you're wrong, it's a bit more quiet.
Right.
I think it's pretty good. See that crowd over there and everything looks like it's lining up. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a fun time. Might get lost, but I'll find people.
How do you get lost in this? This is tiny. Like, so that's the whole arena.
I got lost in Alistair. I can get lost here.
That's
right?
Fair. Where's the rest? Oh, the rest of them are still fucking shopping.
Rings.
Yeah.
50 quid though.
That's pretty good for that.
It's a nice ring.
What is? You gonna get one?
What?
You gonna get one?
Don't know if there's a good spin of the ring, my man.
Fair enough.
Huh?
Fair enough. We'll see you in a minute. So for the first time ever, right? Got one of these Buddy Man show. Everyone's been raving about them, but pretty much it's a hollowed out baguette. They fill it full of chili and sour cream and stuff. Chuck a bit of fucking bread on top.
It looks banging, doesn't it?
It does, it looks amazing.
And it was only a fucking tenner. Yeah. It's weighty as well.
That's what they do with the bread right there.
Look at that.
Yeah.
So yeah, no. We'll go back to the boys, we'll scan this and we'll let you know where it is. I think it's going to be pretty good, to be honest. Awesome. Jess had food now, and it's fucking lovely UK place with him, Buddy Man. Cannot recommend it enough. 10 quid for all that. Brilliant. Meanwhile, the Irish boys are down there now. They're somewhere in our tent. But yeah, no, we're just gonna chill by her now for a bit. Probably get a drink, and then
don't beat around the bush. Get it off.
Ginger and the Wild Hearts, I think they called her on soon, and then Chris Barrisman. Chris Barrisman is fucking class. So yeah, we'll see you in a bit. So we're in a bar queue, and in typical festival fashion, we've lost Dylan. He's gone again. With William this time instead of Naomi. But yeah, no, that's a view. Show you a view now, man. So I think over there is like real ales and shit. And over there is just the main bar. But yeah, pretty good so far. Enjoying ourselves. So we'll get a nice beer. Sat inside the main stage now, look. Well, say main stage, it's fucking only stage. This stage, we just got a couple of pints and we're waiting for Chris Bass to come on, which are fucking class. Last time seeing was Blacks and Cherry back in 2019, big coach store show, so hopefully it should be really good. But do you know what, right? That sign with the thing is actually to make me feel warm. It's really nice.
It's
fucking weird. Yeah, no, it's really weird.
Oh, is that the when you see the fire on?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like,
can you feel the heat of that?
No, but in your brain. You
yeah, can't. In your brain, I'm like, oh.
Yeah. But yeah, no. So it's we being back home and on top of a mountain, which is usually fucking sheep grazing land. And we got the mountains back here. And it's that's nice. But so far, right, it's a festival. Steelhouse is pretty fucking good. Very much enjoying ourselves. If that's the Queen, she's already fucking dead. She's already dead. Why are you throwing corpses in my drink for?
Bring it back.
Oh, you
bring it back. Hurry up. Resurrection!
Bring
it back!
I know! No!
Yes.
She's been dead 6 months.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man!
Do you all right? I know who's going to take up the vlog next year, but Jesus Christ, it's going to be fucking carnage.
I don't know
where you're
going.
We're going to go now, and I'm going to try and get a coin out of my glass. See you in a bit.
You got it.
Right, so this is when you order Superman off Wish.
Superman!
What's the Superman theme going like? What's it going like?
I just did it twice.
Oh, what's it going like?
Oh, going on with the horror of it.
Clark Bent! Clark Bent!
He was also a prick.
Don't worry about it, don't be
stressed. You're the one going Clark Bent, what are you all about? Dude, let's do it.
We've got a couple good songs.
That's what it is.
Thank you for that.
We're going to watch Chris Barnes Band now. See you in a minute.
Now, this is going to be the first time I've ever tried this with this many people. So it may go horribly wrong, but I'm asking Steelhouse, and I love you very much. We've already established that we're friends. Well, I want a line down the middle, and it was slightly outweighed because these motherfuckers are enjoying the bar. But let's have a line down here, right here. Pick a side, motherfuckers. Husbands and wives, separate. I want you on opposite sides. I want you screaming so loud you want a divorce by the end of it. Don't play silly buggers, mate. I will knock you down. I fucking still got it. Right, I'm gonna get down. I'm bragging about how athletic I am. I can't get off this fucking stage. Right, I'm fucking coming in. Get out of the way or you get Barrett's bollocks in your face.
Here we go, here we fucking go. Who's got a beer?
Lager only. Is that lager the really fucking weird shit? I don't give a fuck what people say. I don't give a fuck what people say. Right, this is gonna be good. Now we know the Welsh love a fucking good tear up. Hey! You guys are gonna go. Then you guys are gonna go, and I'll see who the fucking loudest is. Steelhouse, are you with me? This is my parade. Don't give a fuck what people say.
sparse band there now, and fuck me, what band. Just a, literally a fucking good time. A good bluesy rock band. And since the last time I've seen them at Blackstone, they've expanded their repertoire, they've got a lot more songs. But yeah, no, really, really, really fucking good. Really good. I think I lost my a little bit of voice here, but I'm alright. All the boys dubbed them as well, so it's fucking great. I'm going for a piss now, and but Karis has lost Ready, so we'll go back. We're back over there. Find the boys, help Karis find your ID. I don't know where Dan's gone, he just fucking bounced. So he might be at the beer tent, don't know yet. But yeah, no, we'll see you in a minute. We're in this tent, right? So it's the middle tent in the fucking arena. And this is where the after party is. So we've got Planet Rock DJs going on up here. And it's actually pretty good. Living it up with a golden ground. Oh! Oh yeah! We're still in this tent, right? Notice the demographic of Steelhouse is slightly older, and that's completely fine. But we just also play a lot of classic rock and a lot of fucking thing, which we actually like, so that's alright. So keep it fucking coming. Wheels of Steel! Holy goalies. I can stop vlogging and I'll kick his fucking ass. Alright, hang on, 2 seconds. So, it is very dark. However, fucking, we just went to the toilet, tried to help someone's tent out, and we got fucking assaulted.
Ooh. Listen.
I can't even, like, it's very light. Listen, all I'm saying is, burn the prick to the ground. Right, no. We can't do that because his missus is watching a decent pace.
I know. But take the missus out, right?
No.
And shove him back into the tent and burn him to the fucking ground.
No, he was a little mess.
He is a mess, but he still pushed me into the tent.
No, he didn't push you into the tent. He fucking ragged
you into a tent.
No, he full on rugby tapped me. Right, so. Hiya, morning. It's second day, Steelhouse, first morning. Last night was interesting. We left a bit of sour taste in the mouth of that boy. I don't know how much footage got because I was kind of pissed, but he was way out of line. So we're going to go down today and see if those guys that got pushed at the tent got pushed into, see if they're okay. We'll pass this morning and the poles are fucked. But, yeah, no, everyone's up. Everyone's out there, look.
From like 0 to a
minute. Yeah, really nice. Really good time. Spent a lot of money and my charges are fucked, so I'm going to put this back on charge now. And we're going to get a bacon roll and just try and feel a bit human. Look, I got a new ring. Look at that. Whee. So, yeah. How are we feeling?
Pretty good.
Not too bad, yeah. Solid. Really good, actually.
Yeah. Huh?
A bit of a head on.
Head on? All right, if we win something else then. Do you really want to share that with us? That's Ryan sat in a gap. Yeah. But, yeah, you know. Fucking hell. Right, we'll see you in a minute. So what it is, we have a costume theme every year, right? And last year we didn't do it because it was too fucking warm and all our outfits were PVC. But we all got a theme, and this year it's farm animals. And this man over here hasn't got his costume, so he's going to a little forfeit, right? So what your forfeit is what's called known as a fitness test. Because you're a fit man. He is a fit man, and you run up the Dufferin Hill. He is a fit man.
He's a fit man.
Are you doing push-ups this morning? Cleaned up a can and then did push-ups. So following the theme, right? If you we'll clear the chairs away a minute, crack a tin, stand up.
Have fun, William.
And what it is, right? So it's going to be 15 push-ups. Sorry, don't. You're going to neck that can. You're going to do 15 push-ups. You're going to crack another can. You're going to do 15 sit-ups. You're going to crack another can. And you're going to do 15 star jumps. And that's you.
And then fight Dan.
And then fight Dan. Yeah, and then he's going to fight Dan. So we give him a little song.
Huh?
And a song.
We like to do fitness test, William. I want to do fitness test, William. V down 0 in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born? Oh, that's a sad looking man. Go on, get it down here.
You got this. Go on.
So it's 15 push ups first. Yeah.
You know, for the fight afterwards, I've had an idea.
What's that?
It's not going to be a fight afterwards.
I think you should have a choice. Do you fight Dan or Dylan's cock?
Right, I'll get around it. I'd choose Dan.
I'd rather fight Dan.
15 push-ups.
15's easy.
Count them out. 7, 12, 13, 14, 15.
14.
There you go. That was 16, smash it. Another can now, bro.
He does. Very wide arm.
I'll tell you what, I'll allow you to take the thing off in case you spew on your nice badge. There we go.
If he spews, he spews.
If he dies, he dies.
Yeah.
Come on, get it down here.
Oh boy.
You got this.
Also, spewage is fine. If you spew, that's fine.
Just try not to spew in the middle.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you do your sit-ups, can you not face my tent, please?
I think sit-ups are projectile.
Oh, exactly. Yeah.
So, yeah. Fitness tests are designed for making lesser people pop. But he's doing alright so far.
I hate this shit.
Welcome to the first festival. To be fair, we've had two drinking challenges so far and they've both been him.
Yeah.
So. Oh, sounded a bit chunky, I wondered. Yeah. So, your 15 sit ups. Count them out, 1, 2, 3,
how many of these is it?
15, 4, 5, because you're a fit boy, bro.
I'm
7,
not.
8,
and
neither
is Karras.
9, he's gonna pop, he's gonna pop.
11, 12,
come on.
You didn't like that sound.
3 more.
Yeah, this sounds like you opening this on the can.
15,
this is borderline
bullying,
Mike.
Almost there.
This, yes, yeah. Why are you speaking harsh truths?
I am.
Crack it on.
You're the only one I like. What I loved was the difference where Karras Bird is borderline bullying, and you just hear it from over there. It's hazel.
It's constructive.
Yeah.
Character building. Yeah.
Character building.
Yeah. Builds a better man. We all have to do this shit.
We were a lot younger and it was easier to drink. Yeah.
Yeah. And we were a lot fitter as well.
Two cross salts.
Mate, you were smashing this.
Nah, dude, no, get the ring on.
Just finish it and cross streams.
Yeah, you can't cross streams, man.
Cross streams.
it's too dangerous.
If it comes up, it comes up. Don't worry about it.
Just do it over
just
there.
Do it over there.
Just think or after this, you can sit down and relax.
Oh, hey!
There it is.
There it is.
Keep it going. Strong.
Tell you what, right?
Good effort.
But yeah, fucking only popping last nice 15.
Star jumps?
15.
What's that? Are they proper star jumps?
Right. Yeah, which way are we doing this?
So I mean, actually.
So, proper star jumps. Don't hit yours, and then start. And then back down, touch your toes.
Yeah, it's like a normal star jump.
That is a proper star jump.
That's right, we're just arguing over how
yellow's going. Touch your toes.
Do whatever way you want to do, bro.
Yeah. However you want to do it.
But you should touch your toes.
All right. Well, down then off.
Yeah. So touch your toes and then big start.
There you go. 15 of this bullshit.
How many is that? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, shit. That's not all.
I feel tired for it.
7. 8,
this is so 9, bullshit.
10, 11. Eric,
you're
just he's all
now.
He's
going to
rip him now,
all right, here I
can
go.
Yeah, he's done.
Good. Hey! Right, your conscience is clear.
Good man.
And Dan, do you want to get
it? Takes a swig, okay. I like it.
Yeah. And because, oh yeah, take your intern badge, well done. Because you didn't bring a costume, Dan has been very, very generous and has donated a lovely costume for you.
So, you've earned yourself your own costume. Ah, oh, look at
that! Lamy!
You
a little lamb!
Oh, a little lamb.
He's become you know, Sasha. I'm too tired to argue.
So yeah, also there's a change in theme in costume because you forgot yours. So instead of farm animals, we're all Welsh shepherds and you're our little sheep.
Cute, isn't it?
It's a little bit creepy, but
alright.
A little bit.
But yeah, no, we'll see you in a bit. So that's us all dressed up and changed out. So we'll see, we got a three feathers. We're all there. We're all dressed up. And then we have a lovely little lamb that we're going to look after. And we're a shepherd. So, oh, yeah. Get the full thing in. Look at that. Lammy.
Bah.
Bah. The most Northern Irish bah.
Bah.
Bah. Yeah, we know we're gonna go to the arena now, see some bands. Have fun?
Yep, it's great so far. Bit of fitness exercise.
Yep.
And dressed like a sheep.
Yep, and to be fair, everyone's gotta have done their first spirit festival. That was awesome.
Well, as I said back there, when I turned 24, on being on a random Welsh field in a mountain dressed as a sheep during a fitness competition was not the
not
on my top 5 anyway. I was a little bit behind. So
mate, you gotta expand your horizons.
Yeah, they're very expanded. Don't argue too much. Expanded, maybe, but
no, we're in a queue now for the arena, so we're gonna go in,
get some food, and we get in there.
Yeah, get some food, get some beers, and then watch some bands. So we'll see you when we're back in it. So we're back in the arena now. That's Dead Man's Whiskey on behind me, and we're just gonna get some beers now. Just had food, got some merch. So yeah, chilling. So we kind of split to the wind. Jake's out there watching Dead Man's Whiskey. Huh? So Jake's watching Dead Man's Whiskey. We're going to get some beers and then chill. So see you in a bit. So I'll finish Dead Man's Whiskey. They were really, really, really good. Got a beer and stuff. Poncho came out briefly because he's fucking pissing down, but that's gone over there.
Got a video of that.
Yeah, that's over there. We get a video. But yeah, no, we're right to the fucking front now. Stage for Austin Gold. So far, right? Small but really good vibes. Like Steelhouse.
Nice and chill so far.
Yeah, apart from the drama last night.
Yeah, a little bit.
You got a foamy mustache, bro.
I always do, really.
But yeah, no, so we're going to watch Austin Gold now and yeah, we're just going to just vibe. And his mum's coming up later, so that's the main event, eh?
Yeah, I just messaged her out to see what time she's getting in. Yeah. We'll find
out. Tresor on the vlog.
Tresor on the vlog.
So yeah, we'll get Mommy Power on the vlog and we'll see you in a bit. We'll be right back. so we're just watching Austin goal now, and got a pint of road crew, it's really nice. All the boys are right down at the front of the stage, so they're just over there. What we've done, right, I've been to two festivals in Dylan, right, 2,000 trees in this one. I mean, just gets lost, he just buggers off. Like, he'll turn and he's gone. And then he'll, lucky enough, this one is small enough that he can turn up again, but the man just tends to wander. Fucking, William came to the front of the stage, found us. And then, I was like, where's Dylan? And he was like, I don't know. Just go and walk about. But, yeah, no. I'll find the rest of the boys down the front of the... And, three more pints, three more bands. Good vibes. Loving life so far. We'll see you in a minute. So I leave him, right? I leave him to go for a piss. And look what I found. Two minutes. So it's time to watch him. What did he say?
No need to be sheepish.
Did he say that? Ha! Oh, he changed me. You say, no need to be sheepish.
Ah! I thought he was like, at least you're gonna get laid here. I was like, it's already been attempted.
Fucking hell. That's funny. From Airbourne. It's ambitious, but it's a shot. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, oh well, took a shot, innit?
We're gonna try.
And we got a good spot for fucking these boys, anyway. So fuck it. See you in a minute. Right, so we're still in the signing queue, and it's getting a bit touch and go down. We might make it, we might not. Literally, this is how close we are, ready?
It's getting close.
That's how close it is. They're in there, able to do. Do we get a shout out? Do we not?
We're gonna try.
Try? It's gonna be really obvious, right, if I put this, like, and get we do, it's going at the start of the video.
Oh, yeah.
And people
course,
are like, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, they're
cool. Yeah.
But yeah.
It has to, yeah.
But yeah. In a bit.
Welcome to Steelhouse Festival, we're Airbourne and we're here with your mate.
Fucking class, bros, cheers. Thank you very much. Class. That's a little bit weird. Just got a shout out from Airbourne, right? Didn't shout the channel name out, but said, yeah, we're here with your mate.
and then pointed to me, so that's fucking funny, isn't it? Yeah, no, top lads in fairness. Plenty of time for everyone. Didn't seem like knobs. Fucking sweet. Buzzing. Bit floaty, you know, a bit clown known-ish, like, woo. But yeah. Alright, Pico?
Yeah, Mario's having a great time.
Huh?
Mario's having a great
Mario.
Time.
Isn't he? We got Mama Poke on the vlog as well.
Mama Poke.
Mama Poke. But yeah, no, we're all having a fucking good time. Fucking awesome. We'll see you in a bit. Yeah, go food.
Okay.
Food. We're gonna go for food now. Food. See you in a bit. Ryan said he was going to the chicken stand, but however, he told me.
We have the hottest town last year. Did not much to do about it.
Ryan, but you're a man of many towns.
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Are you Ryan?
I can be whoever you want me to be.
Very true. See you in a minute. One thing I noticed, right, and it's actually a lot of kids too. A lot of kids just playing in the field, playing fucking football between two bins. It's actually alright. Nice, actually. But yeah, no, we've got some food now. We're going to sit down, find a bench. We've got some Buddy Man Chow, which is actually fucking amazing. So, yeah, we're going to eat this now, and then we're going to pretty much bum around until those damn crows are on at Chad. What time are those damn crows on?
They are on at 10 to 8.
10 to 8. We're going to burn around till 10 to 8. Soon a bit. Starting out with Florence Black. We've got a full squad, look. So we got everyone and we're going to chill you in now. And then it's those damn crows after these guys and then Airborne. So, hey! Hiya, me again. What it is Florence Black playing out, and I'm a little tired and slightly pissed. I need to wake myself up, so I'm gonna try and find a stand that sells fizzy, sugary, nice drinks. Try and perk myself up. And also I'm gonna get Jake a tan of Kango. That's what he's requesting. They down there by the fucking main stage, yeah. But yeah, no, so hopefully, you know, actually, I spotted an ice cream van up here. I might try the ice cream van. I'm fucked. Absolutely shattered. I am one tired boy. Fuck, I'd rather get out of this. Try my can of Panta or fan of counter, whatever you want to call it. So I'm gonna sing two of these. Hopefully it'll wake me the fuck up. Jesus Christ, I'm wrecked. Absolutely shattered. When they came for those damn crows, they're coming out.
Shut up, Ben!
Shut up! It's like talking to my 9-year-old son. Steelhouse, we missed you too. To go on tour with the Google Dolls. To go on tour with the Hollywood Vampires. And here we are back home. We can't tell you how much we've been waiting for this. We're bowled over with a response. Let's play another song before I get emotional.
Times, to be honest. And actually, I used to, I used to come and watch Wales play in Cardiff.
Sorry, folks.
Are you making friends, Stephen?
Yeah, bonding with my Welsh boys.
We don't know him.
Yeah.
Oh, dear, it's such a diva. It's in the wrong place. This is in the wrong place.
No.
That's not that.
No way.
That's a face.
Headlining tonight.
Even headlining.
fair, he's fucking smashed it.
Hello!
Everything we've given him, he's just taken on his shit and he's fucking done it. Yeah.
I only have one thing to say.
What?
For Australia, that was shit house. Here, you want a beer?
Yes!
Hey, listen! You are believers in rock and roll up here, okay? So thank you for all coming to the top of the mountain. I know the people who run this festival are very fucking appreciative that you all made the trip out here in 2023! Soda and all that shit that's in the fucking steel mill, and then you go to the pub and you wash it down with a few fucking pints, and you do that all fucking week, all your fucking life. So we wrote a song.
Smash your beers.
It's called Steel Town.
At the bar, and Airbourne.
Real, yeah.
Yeah. Airbourne didn't master for maybe not music, musicality.
I'd say they mastered for energy, definitely.
Energy, just pure, just unbridled.
It's not music, it's just different.
Fosbert! Pretty much Airbourne.
Exactly.
Mosbert. AC/DC on crack is pretty much an Airbourne show.
It's a constant Mosbert.
Yeah. I mean, as long as you're alive, we're alive, rock and roll will it will survive, bro.
Unless you get concussed, in which case you need to leave.
Send Ryan a black zone tomorrow.
We'll send Ryan a black zone tomorrow, we might send Karis as well.
Fine.
Who the fuck knows? But no, energy from Airbourne. I know I'm alright. I class change a few times in that mosh pit. It was good, wasn't it?
So fucking good.
Really, really fucking good.
We survived!
We survived!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Who was better, those sound crows or Airbourne?
Oh, Airbourne.
Airbourne?
Airbourne for the fucking mosh pit.
Just for the engine?
Yeah.
Just for the fucking...
Literally. I want to do it again.
I like it. His first mosh pit was yesterday. And his fucking third mosh pit was today, and now he's fucking stomping cunts, just bang.
Yeah, but it's not so much.
Mr. Dylan Rice. Name's so nice, you gotta say it twice. Yeah! Yeah, no, we're having a good time here. My phone's dead, so I'm filming on Jake's phone now. It's actually pretty fucking good quality. In fairness.
Oh! Airbourne or those damn crows?
Those damn crows.
I'd say those damn crows.
Crows?
Crows.
They had the energy and they had really good music, you know. The whole package.
I don't think they're a fucking idiot.
Meh.
Right, what are you saying, sorry?
I'm not gonna.
Meh.
Sorry, no, go one more time.
Fuck you.
Meh.
Your goal now in the rock disco is to try to trap in the sheetrock pit.
You got this.
Good work.
Right, I'm gonna go now. Those sound crows are fucking amazing. Airbourne brought energy as always. I'm 28, I can't do this anymore, right? I pushed my age. I'm concussed, I fucking. Oh, I got a. Look at the bruise on my eye. Jake! I got a fucking black eye, man.
So look.
It's swelling up in
here. Yeah, it's swelling!
It is, yeah.
I smashed heads with some geezer in the mosh pit. Yeah. There it is, bang.
Maybe he was right, you are concussed. You need to leave.
Morning. It's 25 to 12, day 3. Don't even see my eye, is fucked. Clashed heads with a guy in a mosh pit yesterday. With Airbourne, just fucking stacked it. But now we're just at camp, just pissing down. So we're just gonna chill. We're not gonna see that many bands today, I think. So we'll just have food tins. Just got myself ready now. Went for a shit. Wet whitewash. New clothes. Yeah. It's good. Just gonna chill now. Crack food tins. Have a good time. See you in a bit. So I forgot where he's and it's wet, so we're doing things with plastic bags. Jake's making me some boots. And in fairness, Karen's race is a good point. They match.
Yeah, it's all about the fashion.
It's all about the look, you know. So we got this, these boots, and then my poncho, and I should be dry on.
Is that Lady Gaga and Bad Romance?
Yeah. I was just saying it's not Crumpton Co anymore, it's Crumpton Hobo.
So if Morrison's wants sponsorship, that's the time.
Yeah, Morrison's back for life, make great wellies.
Pay us.
Yeah. Slip at a social media DM. Crumpton Co Twitter. See you in a bit. So I'm going to try and get food, but that food van's closed, so we're just going to go to the arena. Makes it wet. Look at that. Yeah, it's a bit wet, but. We'll get fed and then go back on the tins then. See you in a minute. So dressing in the arena, just got food now. 11 quid for chicken fillet, burger and chips. Not too bad. Still doesn't beat Bunny Man Chow, but 10 quid for that fucking big red chili filled deliciousness. But yeah, overall not too bad.
Texture.
Soft. See you in a bit. So we're back in the arena now. We're sitting here for some band, something knives. I know Jake wants to watch them. Apparently they're pretty good. And then I think we've got Kira Mack and Elegant Weapons. And then we're gonna go back to 10 to get Seshi, and then it's Blacks and Cherry tonight. Should be fucking good. And I've updated the feet later.
Glass bags on the feet.
Keep the feet dry. Forgot the wellies.
Think you're ready.
Yeah, should we do this? But Jake's just gonna lace me up now. Tie my fucking left front back on.
In fairness, right, apart from them slipping off, they're a good job, ease. That paracord has saved my skin.
The paracord is so good.
It is. But yeah, we'll see you in a bit. Just back in the arena, got a pint. So, boys are having food. Me, Dylan, William, still full. Yeah, the crew and knives, that's what they wanted. I think they're setting up now over there. But, yeah, it's all right. You know you're in Wales atop the mountain when you've got rain cloud. And you're pretty much the same fucking level as them. You should get a pint. You don't get a pint because you're thirsty, you get a pint, get pissed.
Get a fucking pint.
I was saying, right, we're the wettest festival in the world at the minute, and he's still being a dry cunt.
Dry as cunt.
Dry as cunt.
You know what I said to that?
Prick. But I don't know who you were in. It's Ryan, look. It's Ryan! Hey! Right. Compared to 2000 Trees, which is the only festival this man's been to, how would you compare?
I feel like Trees, great. Here, it's been great until today, well, obviously the fucking rain.
Why that, yeah.
Well, I mean, for me, the bike looks like.
You're a tough bike.
Shit based.
So what you're saying is you like Wales?
At this part of Wales, yeah.
Yeah. Pretty fucking good. Alright, we're gonna go on now, see you in a minute. Right, can we just appreciate Ryan's shit rolling skills? Put in your mouth a minute. I fucking cave on it. I can roll better than that. I can smoke.
You can't roll.
I can roll better than that. Well, actually, no, I tell a lie. I either roll really well, or I'm shocking. There's no in between. But, yeah, we met Squid Man. I didn't actually get him on the vlog or get a picture with him. But he stands out, so we'll get him later. But he saved my fucking bacon last night in that Airbourne pit.
Yeah.
I love an argument.
Sadly, like, I got smashed in the fucking eye. And then he stood up and he's like, why is it always you? But, no, whoever you are, Squid Man, you're a top boy. See you in a minute. My hands are so cold, I can't vlog, right? But, right, ready?
Download one of your yogurt.
Meh. Not even once.
Not once, but twice. Maybe three times. All in a row.
Mate, he is loving life. What a boy. He's got to be 50 odd, hasn't he?
Oh yeah, fuck that.
The rain, it is fucking in a thong. And what is that, like a nightgown?
So in the future, we'll all be flashes for download.
We'll do it.
Right.
But with the exception of... In Dylan's case, it'll be the cock flashing Dylan.
To be fair, if he ever gets tired, like all he needs to do is just like
lean forward slightly, and he just got a third leg drop off.
Tripod. Oh, fuck.
Let's see.
Oh, it's on Jake's one. It is. There we go. It's fucking wet in here. We're gonna wipe a camera. We're gonna wipe a camera. It's so wet. There we go, that's better.
That's not a good
idea. No, I know.
Yeah,
well, this one go. Hey. So we just met Shane from those damn crews, right?
Fantastic, 10 out of 10.
Yeah, so hang on, I'll wipe the camera again. It is wet, my fuck, we're going blurry cam. Fuck, that's really bad. We'll go this way. We'll go this way. Fuck, it's taking a while. So we just met Shane from those, that's worse.
Jesus.
Right, hold on a minute. I wipe camera. It's the camera's a bit wet, it is. There it is, we're back,
there
I think. But yeah, no, we just made Shane from those damn crews, right? And this geezer, Chris, is like, he offers to take a picture, and we're like, what are you on about? Like, yeah, so he's like, no, get in. And then we're walking away, and Shane was a good sport, took a picture of us, all that kind of stuff. And then he goes, who was that? It's the lead singer of those damn crews, you fuck.
I was just taking a picture of the random guy.
He just thought it was a random dude. He was singing it praises last night. You know, they're the best band of the night.
Fantastic.
Doesn't even recognize
the
fucking rock band.
You can't recognize them all, can't
you? Oh, fuck me.
I listen to a lot of people.
Those funny hours. Have you seen a bit of... Right, so that clip there of me and William dicking around and trying to wipe a camera and all that seemed fun and innocent at the time. And then little did I know that because it was so wet that water got into the mic and couldn't actually hear anything. So I kind of panicked, did a few sound checks, which we'll see in a bit, and then eventually it did dry out. So next bit of footage
even when I think it is dried out, is a bit thing. It dries up eventually. It took about 4 hours, 4 or 5 hours to dry out. But yeah, no, it should be fine. Bear with us. Thank you.
Vlog test, see if my ring, if the phone's not fucked by rain. Yeah. Okay, sound check again, see if my speaker's actually fucking working. Siri, here we go. Vlog check, microphone check, three, see how it's going. See if you can fucking hear me, hang on. Com check, 1, 2. 1, 2, com check, see if the microphone's dried out a bit. Com check. See you in a bit.
Single man reveal yourself. You got
it? Get your cock out.
No.
What the fuck is happening?
You get a poncho.
Hey!
You get a poncho.
Hey!
You get a poncho.
Hey!
You get a poncho. It's about fucking time, but you let me sort the fucking
so, do you have a few things after this wonderful act of charity?
Huh?
Do you have a few things to say after this wonderful act of charity?
Well, he's been pissing down the weekend.
He's a good guy.
That won't fucking do.
Oopsie. Right, so just did a fucking microphone check and it's now officially dried out because, right? Last time we saw us, the mic got fucking drenched and I couldn't hear fuck all. So, yeah, no, we just sat at the camp now. Slightly windy, everyone's got a poncho on. Oh, she's gone! Let me tell you something!
And she's gone.
This is the most cheer act we've seen since Wes.
Hey! Thank you. Let me tell you something!
But yeah, no, we just chilling back and camp now, had a few tins. I know, I got a quote there all on film, I did. Fucking awesome.
Just like that.
Really fucking cold, though. So we're gonna go. We're gonna go Blackstone Cherry and Elegant Weapons, Blackstone Cherry. That's all done, eh? It's a day three, we're winding out pretty fucking quick, which is really sad. She looks like 50 cows out there, doesn't she?
That's gonna help a lot,
Nathan. Fucking been wounded. Fucking.
Battle scar.
Yeah.
Poncho, I feel
battle
like that's
going
to be useless.
I think you can go one
more,
I think,
haven't
you?
Oh, yeah, you got one,
haven't
you?
Yeah,
no,
and he fucking didn't
tell
me.
To be fair,
right?
I didn't want to waste it.
You should have seen my ponchos at 2021 pilot.
Next time I don't think shit.
It looked like I'd been shot at, didn't it?
Oh, I made a pilot one.
I'll bring a general.
The one day I wore, because I bought two of them, the one day I wore the one, I was like, yeah. I'm not wearing her again. Luke appears out of a fucking pit and he just ripped the fuck. He was like, Jake, and just grabbed his poncho, ripped it off him. He goes, okay, you just go back in the pit.
Yeah. But yeah, I think my eyes slowly starting to fucking go back to normal size now.
You can't even notice it.
Ah, fuck, that hurts! Stop it! Again, massive thank you to Squid Guy for looking after me.
Big up to Big Guy.
He doesn't exist.
Big up to Squid Guy. Whenever
the Squid
you need
guy
him,
not
he's
real,
there.
He's not real.
You want him,
he's
no squid.
If you think really, really hard.
Yeah. Yeah. If you truly believe, he'll be there.
But yeah, we're just going to get it a bit seshy and then we're going to go and watch Blacks on Cherry and Elegant Weapons and have a really good time. So we'll see you later. Right, so you're a Crumpet Co, right? We're passionate about keeping people informed about the weather. So here's Ryan with the weather.
It's really getting dark!
So it's a bit cold at Steelhouse. So I'm going to warm all the boys up. And you're going to see what's going to happen in a minute. Stay tuned. Right.
I don't think it's
posh camera going out then. Here, yeah, Crumpet Co, we'd like to keep ourselves warmed up. So everyone get in frame.
It's gonna take a while to go down. Fuck.
Everyone get in frame.
Everyone get in frame, right?
Alright. Shift up.
It's the Crumpet Co Hot Sauce Challenge.
Yes.
Yeah, look, some reason we're doing it.
We're doing this. You're
afraid. They're all a bunch of pussies.
Yeah, right. So
you're a terrible person.
After three, right?
So are you.
Smash your back.
have your cheesy sauce.
Ready? It's a bar, I need a piss, man.
Can we say cheers first?
Cheers, yeah, cheers. Cheers.
Let's go.
Cheese, spicy.
Yakidama.
Yakidama.
Oh, hello!
It's like fucking sludge. Oh, that's warm. Ah, fuck.
Woo! It's like a nice piece of bass.
I'm alright with that. I'm alright with that.
Drink that, baby.
Yeah.
I'm okay.
Oh, that's really hot, though.
So am I the only one licking out in the cup?
Not bad.
It's quite nice.
I'm so proud of myself.
I regret everything. Uh-oh. Oh, that's so funny. I want to drink some, but I know it's going to be the worst.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
It's really nice.
fuck. Luke, where's the bottle? Jake, what for?
I'm not having more. I'm just saying it's really nice.
Oh, I'm great, man.
Finished,
eh? Fuck you. Jay, where's your milk?
Oh, no.
Bring out the milk. Bring it out.
Fucking shit.
Where's the milk?
What kind of chili is that?
Make with the milk.
Enough.
Oh!
Nice. Like,
I mean, it's not bad, but it's making me fucking dribble.
Am I just like too steaming?
Yeah.
I think I'm just too drunk.
I got egg.
Did I miss out a bit or something?
Yeah.
Third back.
That's why. I was gonna say, I was fucking
tired. We're not doing that again.
So, the consequences of the challenge, if you just want to come round.
Well, Crumpet Co, welcome to Steelhouse.
I tried to help, and he was just making me eat.
Get the evidence of his challenge.
I was trying to help him, and he just had to make me eat.
Tell you one thing, Luke, you can try to get chili out of it.
Yeah, well, well,
oh my god!
Nice play, buddy.
You're gonna go sick.
I don't do sick, man.
Hold your hair back.
Got him.
Spicy bit, man. Spicy bit.
We at Crumpet Co like to bring you the real side of festivals. Shit got pretty fucking real.
That?
Oh shit.
I hear you trying to help me like exercise spirit, like he's going, don't do it.
I can't do shit, man.
Why do you look like a cat slung up?
That's a cat sick.
Oh, no.
We'll be back.
Shit, no, that was.
That's statement.
Tight. Break around back, and I was like, I'm gonna be sick. I was just driving around back. Next thing you know, it was a tap on my back. Look behind me, Billy's like, I met you.
Mate, right, so well, there's Carolina Reaper, there's Habanero, and there's Ghost as well.
Ah, yeah. Pussy shit, that.
I'm waiting for him to get the fucking black sun, go home with chronic heart pain now. I'm never doing that again. That's a one-time only thing. Jesus fucking Christ. Hello. You're doing another one?
Started struggling.
I thought I'd do three, so...
I'm started struggling after you started urine.
You're gonna do three?
What's fucking wrong with him?
Another two.
Like a snot. What is wrong with you?
You're gonna glut to punish you, aren't you?
You could have gone away with one. That's a man who's a fucking sadist, isn't he? Loves pain.
Yeah, he loves punishment.
Yeah. Oh yeah, what's a sadist?
When you want to hurt other people.
Oh, so we're sadists.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, we're sadists. He's a masochist.
Anyway. I said three. I'm man of my word. I'll do three.
Well, we'll...
Oh, we're not going to start.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Shit's kicking off now.
Do you reckon that's two?
I didn't know. This makes you a masochist.
Alright, get it all done in one, shall we?
Yeah.
That's two.
Well, you're going to do it all in one. I think it's easier.
Don't do it. What are you trying to prove here?
Be okay.
Just leave it in that.
Okay.
Billy,
don't
do
it.
Billy, no!
What the fuck?
No!
I'll be okay.
I don't know what you're trying to prove here, but... fucking hell.
That I'm a lion among sheep.
I am a mighty lion.
Roar.
It was nice knowing you.
Mate, we got to get a plane back home to Ireland, mate, tomorrow. So me and Mr. Rice over there. He's going to fart, right? Yeah. I know, it's going to blow a hole in the side of the plane.
Terrorism.
He's
going to
walk in front of the plane.
You are fucking nuts.
Anything?
Lion among sheep.
Mate, you've done your
thing. You're getting less and less confident every time you say it.
Huh?
You're getting less confident every time you say it.
I'm very confident.
You've done all the challenges we set out for you to
do. Why would you do more?
I said three. I got an idea. So what would we do three?
You're a fucking stupid cunt. No, but we've
done two so far.
No,
I've done two. Done shit. Two.
But we give him in fairness, we give him two in
we
one.
We give him two in one.
Oh, okay, so you thought right, three. Okay.
We give him a big one.
Right. Come on, Bill!
Survive!
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 You can do it,
Billy.
Here it comes.
Yeah, go the other way, guys.
Lion. Sheep.
That's a ballsy fucking spicy intern, that is.
What a legend!
That was fucking shit. We're not doing that again. That was my idea, and I held my hands up, and that was a terrible idea. It's never appearing on the channel again.
I'll burn your fucking head.
You've treated once, and that's it.
I'll burn all these.
Right, for some reason, Karis is mad enough to do another one.
They're all nuts.
Yeah, I don't know.
There he goes.
Why? Why would you do that, you sad woman? Survive! Survive!
Anything?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They run the back, pegging down the back down. Oh. Should we go see him actually? Let's go.
Right, so wait.
Jesus. That's floppy out, isn't it? Jesus Christ. I don't know.
So, thoughts on the studio so far? Very, very good. Very, very nice. Slight escalation with the hot sauce on my part. Yeah, pretty good. I don't like it. How are we holding up?
Yeah, we're fine, man.
He's doing okay now.
How are you doing okay?
I'm doing fine.
Yeah, but you're ginger and that's hot and spicy and...
No, ginger don't do sun. He's okay with spice.
Oh, it's a different type of heat.
Yeah, mate, different red.
Yeah, different, yeah. Oh, yeah, we give Paris another one.
All I just gave
another one. He's a watering.
Give Paris another one.
Yeah, she wants one.
After what happened to Billy?
Yeah.
She wanted one. Like, look.
Paris is a sadist. Well, actually, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know the difference either. What's
the master?
Yes, because you want to hurt. Say it.
Okay, so she's a sadist masochist.
A sadist masochist.
Yeah,
I said a macaque. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna go now. So we're back in the arena now. Getting a bit of scram before we get sexy for we're watching out like a weapons and then Blackstone Cherry then after these, which can be fucking killer. Only problem is it's raining, but
it's been raining all day.
Yeah, so nothing new. Kidding out the guys in ponchos and stuff.
Only after we got soaked.
Why do you have to leave left first?
You're wearing bin bags on your feet.
We need the bin bags out for this. Where's the rest of the guys, John?
Still
hey, where are they? Oh, they got it. Oh, we'll find them later, don't worry about it. But yeah, all the guys are ponchoed up. Then we're just going to vibe now, eat my chips, and then we're going to go have some pints and go to Steelhouse. I've got a Blackstone. Just vibing.
Just vibing, bro.
We'll see you in a bit. Come check again. Come 1, 2, check, check, check. Want to see the worst roadie attempt in the world? I'll show you it out. So we're a bit muddy, but we're fucking. I am out of the mouth. You're a bit clean.
You look like a big fucking dinosaur.
Yeah, pretty good. How's life?
All good.
Is this your first Steelhouse?
Is it my first Steelhouse?
Aye.
I've been coming out since back in 2015, bro.
Have you?
Yeah, of course I fucking know.
It's our first one this year.
Is it your first one?
Fucking great.
Oh, is it your first one?
First one.
Hey. Welcome to fucking Steelhouse, bro. Welcome to fucking Steelhouse.
Here at Crumpet Co, we bring you the realest situations at the realest festivals. Alright, we're here with my weatherman Ryan. Ryan, what's the weather?
Freezing cats and dogs!
Oh, I can officially say this is the wettest festival since the 2021 pilot. It's wetter, but it's wetter than the pilot.
Okay, it is more wet than the pilot. Okay.
So this is a as a group, as Crumpet Co, this is the second wettest festival we've done.
Shit wet.
So we'll be back to you with more stats, right? But we're queuing for Blackstone Cherry.
It's wetter than bitches on the Thames.
Yeah.
Back to you.
I don't know why, but Ryan said he's a fucking feral monster. See you in a bit.
Shit's getting weird, man.
How do you feel?
Literally, shit's getting weird, man.
It's fucking escalated over there.
Church of Unga Bunga's doubled in size in about 5 minutes.
Church of Unga Bunga's got unreal.
It's 12 of us now.
Fucking weird.
For the man every night and day.
Big
sponsors, that's underryan.com. Radio, Steelhouse, Brendan Ryan.
Brendan Ryan.
Send the boys.
Bongo, bongo.
Bongo, bongo. Remember guys, if you want to get crowd surfing, go to lessenderion.com for all your fucking crowd surfing needs. Unga fucking bunga. See you in a minute.
Okay. Now, we don't do this song up here, but sing it with me right here.
Ryan, he's not come back.
He's not come back yet.
Right, where are you?
Where did Ryan go?
No, Rocio on the fucking
bed. Oh, class.
We were just saying half time by then, and we're just going to pint in. We're going to pint the boys now. But that was weird. Don't do that again.
Do it again. We've actually started a cult of Unga Bunga.
Unga Bunga.
And it's a ridiculous amount of people with mud on their face shouting Unga Bunga.
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 We'll see you in a minute. I want bread. With a hay rain, not to be down on yet. Let me take in that moonshine. Gave me cause it's not a close rebuild. Leave my troubles on the high wall. Go over the river, get your fill. We've been stepping that cocaine. Ain't nothing better when the wind comes cold. Lord, it's a modified living, but a damn good feel to run these roads. Sorry. Fast class. That's amazing. I hope you understand.
Right here, right now. just fucking do it.
They never let go.
White trash, burn it out!
They told me I was born this way. Don't give a shoot to pay the bar.
Yeah.
So the last band has unfortunately finished. And that kind of marks our time up at Steelhouse Festival. That's the main stage play. Getting taken apart. We made friends. But you know what? Steelhouse Festival has been fucking amazing. So we run back to these things, right? It's Steelhouse Festival. You've done yourself fucking proud, right? You two will fucking tell you.
Why are we back?
How good was that?
Oh, it was fucking class, mate.
You enjoyed it?
Absolute brilliant show.
Have you enjoyed it?
Yeah.
The whole shit?
Yeah.
Ongo bongo, one of us.
Are we coming back next year?
Quite possibly.
I might not be here, mate, but we'll be here in fucking spirit at least. Right, Steelhouse Festival, you're fucking class. Right, we love being top of this mountain. It's our first year, and we'll definitely be fucking coming back, right? Awesome. Awesome. Look at that. Epic, right? We'll see you next fucking year. That's festival season over for us. Right, and that's quite sad. Are you fucking off to Australia? We don't know what's going to happen. Who's going to take over the vlog? Who the fuck knows? But you know what? We'll be here at some stage. Hello! Ooga bunga one of us! Ooga bunga one of us! Ooga bunga one of us! Let's fucking go! We'll see you later! You thought it was over! Oh, it's fucking not! Shane's on stage! What a fucking festival Steelhouse is. If you've never been to the top of the mountain, get your fucking asses up. It's fucking fantastic. Right? And it's smaller than your normal festival, right? It's hard to get to because it's fucking vertical, right? And your clutch might burn out. But generally, right, it's a good time. We've had a good time. Right, boys.
What?
How's that compared to your normal fucking festival?
Normal festival?
I mean, pretty fucking good, isn't it?
Apart from being slightly sloppy towards the end.
I like how compact it is, you know?
Yeah, it's smaller, it's good, it's kind of like
a black soul cherry, a fucking
awesome. They are fucking awesome.
Black soul cherry.
Yeah. No, oh, proper, proper epic. We do want security. We got security. Dude. To be fair, right, if you look at this view, right, it looks like fucking Silent Hill. Look at this. Don't tell me that's not Silent Hill.
Hello.
Belly flop!
No!
Belly flop!
No. No. In fairness, we'll see you back at camp because this, this shit's expensive.
Okay.
There we go.
Right, so we're Crumpet Co, right, and we got a new intern, and this is the first time we've ever launched an intern program, right? My voice is gravelly as fuck because we've just been seeing Blacks and Cherry, right?
Billy.
Yeah.
Billy.
This man right here, right, he's our new intern. His name is William Woods, right?
And Billy.
To be fair,
he's William
fucking smashed everything, right?
He's been a lad this weekend.
That's my attempt.
Yeah. Right, he's fucking run into everything we fucking, anything we give him, he's just fucking eaten up, right? And I tell you what, right, boys, when I give you the signal.
You did say the word.
Come the on, signal.
When I give you the signal.
Signal.
Mine didn't work.
I'm so confused right now.
Oh my god.
Hey!
What a fucking shambles this is.
They're from Marshall.
Shit, we bought you.
Boom! Welcome to Crumpet Co, motherfucker, you
Yeah,
we like to drink with William because William's already the next person in Crumpet Co in here. I will drink with him.
Crumpet Co!
Welcome to the fucking club, son. If that's not an advertisement to not buy your pyrotechnics from Morrison's.
So bad, wasn't it?
That was so bad.
That was bad.
Yeah. Oops. To be fair, it wouldn't be us if it wasn't if we didn't go off with a oh shit.
Alright, well.
Someone gonna torture him.
As an official member.
Someone gonna torture me, I can't even fucking see you, boys.
I'm glad to be part of it.
Illuminate me.
Someone's gonna torture him.
Just put it fucking back, man.
We'll get a torch on me, right?
Yeah,
we're gonna get a torch on gonna get a torch on him. We're gonna do a full on interview now. He's just fucking
sick. Don't forget Hollywood on dead after that. But.
Right.
It feels good to be part of Crumpet Co.
Good.
Out of my life, this is top 3 achievements, so it's pretty good. I'm hoping to strive and make improvements and just sort of, break all the barriers expected of me.
To be fair, mate, all we expect of you is to get drunk and see bands.
Exactly.
That's been very successful thus far.
To be fair,
eventually it might turn to William, but we'll see.
Two of those he's fucking done, like.
Is that too far?
Too far.
Alright,
but no.
Billy.
Right, Steelhouse Festival, you've been fucking lush. I will fucking see you some point. You boys will see you next year, I think. I'll see you at some point. I don't know when, but I'll be fucking back. We'll be back. Have a fucking good one. We've been Crumpet Co. See you later.
I want
Billy's on.
Make with the milk.
Good enough.
Oh!